Austin Healey. It's an awfully big tow hook for an awfully light duty, freshly restored 3000 Mark III, fresh off the rotisserie. Stainless steel exhaust. Wow. Straight six, probably an overhead cam, presumably. Nylock nut. Paint is so deep you could just sink your teeth into it and take a big bite out of it. I was just talking to one of the guys, Ford Diesel Dooley, I think his name is. He's watching my videos, but he's driving a Suburban. We're yakking away, and all of a sudden this Austin Healey cruises by. Where's these tires made? If we put oversized tires, we have to trim those fenders with a Dremel tool. I'll let my buddy 88 GTI take care of that. Austin Healey, freshly restored from Pennsylvania. What a beauty.